This is Night Fear! Benediction, and we are from Birmingham, England. Real nice to see so many of you tonight. Here's a song called Unfound Mortality.
Definitely. And you will victim to my birth.
listen to great residual pain. Let's see you! Come on! Come on! Oh. The rest round is the rule to make such a day. What there is on with its ability, just by the tip of intimate soul, final abnormality shouting on in the lifeless tattoo. Normal drummer, Gio. Gio's not here. But you remember the guy who played on Dreams You Dread and Grind Bastard? You know, Neil Hutton, right there, our old drummer. Ladies and gentlemen, Neil Hutton, let's hear it for Neil! So Neil's standing in tonight. So if he makes a couple of mistakes, you're okay with that, yeah? Yeah, we're not, but yeah, and we'll find out right now. Here's something from the new album, Allons-y. This is Iterations of I. You work it. I Fuck yeah. Let's hear it for Neil. Come on. Let's hear it for Neil. Yes! Thank you. Let's do another one from Scriptures just to fuck him up. This one is actually my favourite from the album. So get it right, kiddo. This is Scriptures in Scarlet. Neil's only played that song twice before, and both times pretty badly. So, all right. We are still having a good time. How are you having? All right. Just honestly, really, we thank you. And be pleased to see almost the same lineup of Benediction as there was on the Grind Bastard album. So. All right, here's one. Is it? All right, here's one that I need the lyrics for. This song's called Suffering Feeds Me. You can have these after. Get a beer. You doing all right? All right. I'll tell you what. It's getting warm up here. Or maybe we're just getting old. Who fucking cares? We're having a good time. Here's one. Older one. Song's called Fetus News. Go! My blackness in the world. One child, last two. Forever so into. Every time.
Oh!
I must say, it's getting very sweaty, Nance. That one's for Dan. All righty. You want some from the new album? Well, the kind of new album. It's a couple of years old. Fucking pandemic. It's what it's called. Progenitors of a New Paradigm.
Termination.
as we say in Denmark, I live in Denmark, so skål! What do you say in France? You just shout a lot. Okay, cool. Which is great. What is it? What is it?
Santé.
Santé. Thank you, my friend. Cheers. Santé. Skål. Yeah. So, thank you, Nance. All right, here's one. In fact, here's two. Fuck me. This one is called. All right. Okay, I'll do something with it later. All right. I'll put it in my condom pocket. All right. Not that I use condoms, because I've been fucking sterilized for years. Anyway, fuck it. This is They Must Die Screaming!
We'll be right back.
Come on! Give me some warning when you do that next time. Nice one, mate. Sorte? Like I say, where I'm from, skull! Alrighty, we got... We got some fucking old shit for you now. You guys like serial killers? Because I don't. We'll talk about that later. This one is called Jumping at Shadows. To be joined. What? subconscious terror. Come on, let's go. We can pretend to go off stage and then come back on. So we just stay here. The thing is, for this next song, I'm exhausted and I need to sit down. I need to sit down and a bottle of wine, maybe. Thank you very much. Can I just say one word? Besides nuns. Two words. Motherfucking Stormcrow! Guys, I'm staying here. Damn it. Well, that was a first. Anyone want this beer? Yeah, I'll take it. Take it. Take it. I'm giving it to you, you pillock. Alrighty. We got a couple more for you. Here's one. Are you alright, Neil? I can't see you.
Which one is it?
Dreams. There's one, it's called From the Dreams You Dread, the title track, The Dreams You Dread. I need to sit down.
A nation, dream while you sleep. Time to awaken, I advise you weep. In a mission drowning, dread terror near. Light glass will drown me on a jetted beer. This coming like that. Offside your head. Fascinating grasp of thought. A dream you dread. Oh. Once former last cable use of anxiety. Dumb dancing back to my last reality. This is coming like that.
You still with us? Are you still with us? Come on, we know French people never give up. Are you still with us, Nantes? It's his turn right now. Okay. Thank you, everybody here. All of you motherfuckers, thank you. And let's just say a big thanks to all the people who are working here. T-shirts, bar staff, the guys who set this shit up, the stage crew. Thanks to everyone, all right? And also thanks to Daz. And also Rue. And maybe, I don't know, but we'll find out soon. Maybe we'll see you at Hellfest next year. But don't tell anyone. It's a secret. Last one for the night. Let's have a big round of applause for Mr. Neil Hutton! Fucking Neil, brilliant. All right, one more song. This is Magnificat. Fantastic! It's been great! It's been sweaty, Nonce! Thank you! We'll see you by the t-shirts! Alright? We'll see you out there for a few beers, alright? Alright! See you in a bit. Also, Hellfest.